Please stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
now.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. This is your final lap of the race. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here we are then, a thoroughly deserved win in Italy after another excellent Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. And with his performance today, Carlos Sainz assumes the top spot in the championship standings. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.